This isn't what I expected to see.
They said the world's energy was being drained. I thought it would look worse.
The Gendyu were originally beings who fertilized the Tatsushiro clan's land. This place could be the last remnant of that land.
Does that mean that it's as terrible as we'd imagined in other places?
As far as I know.
Here comes!
Big ones, too.
Are those Mugonghe? They're much larger than the ones in the village.
No problem. Dragonblade was able to defeat one that was a lot bigger.
They're probably on patrol.
Sakura, take Akari and get some distance from here. Sai, guard the perimeter around them.
Got it.
Akari, stay with me, okay?
Yes.
Keep the small ones busy. Naruto, concentrate on that large.
Leave this to me. What's that? I'm ready if you need me. Leave this to me. What's that? I'm ready if you need me. I'll back you up. What's that?
We managed to defeat them.
I didn't think not being able to use chakra like normal would be this bad.
Just one of Mount Koryu's special attractions. I doubted it until we got here. But I'm glad we have this special equipment.
Kakashi-sensei!
What's wrong, Sakura?
Mugonghe are here too. Sai's handling them, but there are too many.
Alright, we're on our way.
We're just ahead of where we were earlier.
Yikes! More of them?
Kakashi, Naruto, please go help Sakura and the others. I'll hold them off here.
Fine. We'll leave them to you, Tenzo.
Let's go!
Too many enemies. We have to use our chakra wisely, or we're in trouble.
Akatsuki!
It's that guy that was with Sasori.
So they are here. They're not our objective, but we can't ignore them.
Sai!
Sir!
Hang back and pursue him.
I'll be tailing him?
Just find out where he's headed. Avoid a confrontation.
Understood.
We need to keep moving. Our priority is to find our comrades in the mountain. Looks like we'll have to climb the waterfall.
Ha! even if we're going to search for a way out, we need to handle these first. Entered the mountain from a place just ahead of where you are. If this was a story, there'd be a hidden passage behind the water.
Ah! is still in the air. He seems to be scouting.
So we don't know why he's here, or who he's with.
I'll keep following him.
For opening the door. Please be careful. You're going to be protecting the devices are strong. Until it has completely activated.
Shikamaru!
It's you, Naruto. I'm sorry, I screwed up. These things... they seem to be draining my chakra.
We need to hold. Shikamaru seems to have lost a lot of his strength already.
We're on our way!
You put it on over your clothes.
What's...
it's special equipment that lets you control your chakra in here.
That'll help. I see. My chakra feels different. But I'll be able to help out a little.
Don't strain yourself. You're injured.
I know. I'll avoid any direct battles. I'll assist Naruto.
Jump over.
safe here. I'm going to continue treating you.
Hey, Shikamaru. Lee and Neji are supposed to be here with you. Do you know where they are?
Lee and Neji. I last saw them in front of the building, near the center of the mountain.
A building near the center? Were there dragon statues lined up at a large door?
That's it.
Do you know where it is?
It's most likely the ritual hall. My brother, Kurama, should be there as well.
Shikamaru, did Lee and Neji go in there?
When I was there, they said there was a barrier keeping them from going any further, so no one went inside.
One must have all five of the dragon orbs in order to reach the ritual hall. No one but my brother should be able to enter. Naruto has one of the dragon orbs, so nobody at all should be able to enter.
So where are the rest of them?
In any case, let's get closer to this ritual hall and look for clues.
In order to reach the central shrine housing the ritual hall, we need to proceed through a cave hidden behind the waterfall.
Understood. Yamato, Sai, you heard her. We're heading to the central shrine. I want both of you to meet us there.
Understood. Roger.
Is there some way we can stop the flow of water?
Presiding over the power of water.
Do we need to go through here to get to the central shrine?
Yes.
Well then, looks like we don't have a choice.
The device there opens the door leading to the Gendu Hall.
What a drag.